The mental incisive nerve block provides anesthesia to the terminal branch of the inferior alveolar nerve. This includes the buccal mucous membrane anterior to the mental foramen, from the second premolar to the midline, the lower lip and skin of the chin, and the pulpal nerve fibers to the premolars, canine, and incisors. Position patient supine if possible. Locate the mental foramen, typically between the apexes of first and second premolars. Dry the area with gauze, then apply topical benzocaine gel for 1 minute. With your left index finger, pull the lower lip and buccal soft tissue laterally to expose the site. Orient the syringe with the needle bevel toward the bone. The black marker on the syringe indicates the bevel location. Penetrate the mucous membrane at the canine or first premolar, directing the needle toward the mental foramen. Advance the needle slowly to a depth of about 5 to 6 millimeters. Aspirate the syringe. If negative, deposit 1/3 of cartridge over 20 seconds. Tissues at the injection site should balloon slightly. Withdraw syringe and cap needle. Apply pressure with thumb at the injection site for 2 minutes to encourage anesthetic diffusion into the mental foramen. Lower lip and buccal soft tissues are anesthetized within 1 minute of deposition.